Right, show some respect for your teammate. There's little satisfaction to be had in overtaking like that. Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. A decent start. Good job.
side by side into the retifilio, but don't brake too late on these cold tyres or you will hit someone.
Right,
Right, this is a high-speed circuit, and therefore we need low downforce, which of course means that DRS is not going to be quite as powerful. But hopefully we're going to be so quick we're not even going to notice it. DRS now enabled. DRS enabled. Right, show some respect for your teammate. There's little satisfaction to be had in overtaking like that. Experience some understeer now that you're in the wake of the car ahead. Try to get past as soon as possible. Has just posted the fastest lap of the race. Okay, mate, final lap. Keep your concentration and let's bring it home.
Checkered flag.
Yes! Let's go, come on, yes!
And Leclerc to the line, to the checkered flag. It's King Charles today. He wins.
To come here and take victory as a team today on home soil was so important. You can see how much it means to them. The drivers there doing their part. The team's strategy was perfect as well. And the fans really embraced that. What a great atmosphere we had here today.
Here come our winners now. A thrilling race and a tremendous effort by Ferrari. Their history is well known, so it's no surprise to fans the world over to see them come out on top once again.